the largest medical hub in the world, just got even more state-of-the-art. The Texas Medical Center in Houston treats 10 million patients a year and is at the forefront of life science innovation. And now it's also home to ABB's first global healthcare research hub, bringing the power of robotics and automation to medicine.
Together with ABB, we envisioned a whole new world that we could use robotics as the core for our innovation in our labs, in the way that our hospitals work, in the logistics, in the way that we refine the processes in healthcare. Healthcare's changing dramatically. We have shortages of people. We have shortages of talent. And ABB Robotics is bringing that technology and putting it right at the center of all the innovation at the medical center.
Among the concepts being demonstrated here are collaborative UMI robots, which can work with centrifuges, in test tube handling, and even navigate autonomously around the labs and among their human co-workers. For the other researchers here, ABB's involvement is a valuable opportunity to capitalize on the booming possibilities of advanced technology in healthcare.
My dad always taught me the only thing you can predict in life is change, except from a vending machine. Right now, the amount of change in medical devices, medical technology, and healthcare is greater than it's ever been, and it's all about automation, it's about robotics, it's about artificial intelligence.
The latest advances in healthcare call for a lot of laborious test processes. ABB's analysis suggests that many of these tasks could be done up to 50% faster with automation.
Enabling robots now in the clinical laboratory to perform these very highly repetitive, high-volume functions each day is going to enable our medical technologists in the laboratory to focus on other tasks in the laboratory, and together we can do so much more to serve our patients.
I feel personally very excited to enter in a sector where we can use our expertise in many other industries to help a sector that is so important for all of us. We are aging. Many people are entering into the healthcare system. So there are many challenges, and we, with our expertise in robotics and automation, can help alleviate that pain and make the healthcare system more productive.
ABB says they expect the market to quadruple by 2025 to reach nearly 60,000 non-surgical medical robots, increasing the accuracy of vital laboratory work and ultimately raising patient safety.